Yo gang, what's going on? I'm the Blue Ranger and welcome back to Bioshock 2. So we spent the entire last game killing one big daddy, gathering one little sister, and then killing a bunch of waves of enemies, and now we're gonna do it again, I guess. I don't know. We have that, Oh, shit! Okay. Okay, now we did that. Now what we do? Nope, nope. Screw this thing. What the? What the shit? What is that thing? God damn. Okay. Jesus. All right. Noted. Shit. Nope. You gotta switch ammo types. Jesus. Can I please stop running into these things? Jesus. Shit, we need to run and get to that machine and buy more health right now. We need to go right now. Purchase. Okay. Oh, I can carry one more now. That's right. Sweet. Got him. All right. Where'd she go? Come here. Adopt. Haha! There we go. So it looks like there's three total in this mission, and we just picked up the second. Now, can I please? Oh, wow. I do have mini turrets. How do I use them? It just said that I picked up mini turrets. Well, that's exciting. All right. Well, oh, there is a little thing down here for ammo. Perhaps we can pick up some ammo. So all I got is armor piercing rounds there. Jeez. Okay, well there's that. Yep, we're not in the best spot we've ever been in.
Mother knows I'm helping you like this. She's accelerating my treatments. Don't give up on me.
Eleanor, we're coming! Take control of Rapture Security with Security Command. Enemy security and your own friendly bots and turrets will follow the blue ball and attack with deadly force. Sure. Plasmids by Ryan Industries.
Trick the security system. Divert bots, turrets, and cameras to attack where you choose.
Ah, I get it.
On errand.
I get it now. I get it. Now I understand. Oh, I can't pick up that Eve hypo, but what is this thing? Oh. Okay. Now. Oh crap, those are armor piercing rounds. Shit. Well, that was dumb. Oh, okay, now I get it. Give me this guy. Where's the camera at? There we go. I hear you. I do not see you. Okay. Well, there you are.
Send your daughter home.
Oh, there's another guy right here. Whoa, shit, shit. Okay. Give him one of these. Shibushki! No? Oh, wait. Oh, do I not? Oh, I don't have any ammo for it. Oh, oops. Well, that was bad. That hurt a whole lot. Let's go back to regular rivets. Drill fuel. Can you stop giving me drill fuel?
Daniel, you and I drafted Rapture's blueprint together. Whales and whales, architects. Do you remember? But Andrew Ryan led us astray, my brother. Turned us from the Almighty. Dr. Lamb offers you salvation, Daniel. I ask only for proof that the barest flicker of faith remains in you. I left a gift for you at the Pink Pearl in your offices. Find the code on it, brother. We shall pray together for your sorry soul.
Okay. So the Pink Pearl. Okay, so I can take that. Now, I think the Pink Pearl... Okay, no, I look like he was glowing. So I do have a little sister on my shoulder. So, to get into this, I need to enter the code. But where do I find the code? Then again, it does give me a... What's it called? It does give me a waypoint, so it shouldn't be that hard to figure out. No, still can't pick that up. Oh, back in here? Come on. Not a terrible thing.
Shade's gonna watch me do ya, son. Just you watch.
Whoops. Oh, God. All right, we're good. Hey, got a health pack out of him, too. Oh, shit.
Step away. She belongs to me.
There we go. All right. Now what? I heard you. There you are. All right, let's go search him. Oh, see, there is something over here. I don't need drill fuel. Drop stuff that I need, please.
I've got the maddening notion that I owe you my life, stranger. Such as it is. I'm sending you a care package to the new mower along the way. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell Dr. Lamb.
Wait, why can't I get auto-hack darts? What? Oh, I shoot mini turrets out of here! Oh, crap. So I that's annoying. Oh, what are you? A spear gun? Oh wow, that's brutal as hell. Like, what the fuck? That's just downright gross. Okay, give me more spears. I mean, I'm excited. Like, don't get me wrong, I'm excited about new weapons, but this doesn't make it any less gross. For you, give me some spear ammo. So, one. Okay, so that's a fun weapon. So it's a one-hit kill.
The Pearl was among the ritziest lodgings in Rapture. But during the war, the residents put themselves up for sale. Daniel's office is on the top floor, I believe.
Someone's shooting at me. Took damage from something, but it might have been a trap. That might have been what happened. There might have been a trap with that woman that was speared up against the wall. Let's just hack you since, you know, you're here. Can't take it. Let's just leave that on the ground. Take the money and the canned food.
He used to be a
Seems about right. Just health packs all over the damn place here. Yep. Oh shit. We're gonna auto hack that thing. They only have auto hack darts, but there we go. Definitely just used the health pack when I didn't mean to, but it's all right. There's just tons of them. I hate it. It's like feast or famine in this game. Wow, she's just... she died from being all strung out. I bet that was a drug-related thing. Don't do drugs, kids. Oh, shit! Did you hit something? Jeez. Holy shit. That went so poorly. Okay, so apparently... oh, fuck, I keep hitting the wrong buttons. It drives me crazy. Drives me crazy, the controls in this game. This is fucked up. I don't want to know why she has,
Sure, I've had some Johns in my time, and they've all got their kinks. But I think Rupert beats all. He keeps wanting me to splice up in the act. Says it'll heighten it for both of us. I said, honey, I ain't doing it for the heights. I'm doing it for the scratch. Besides, Danny would have a fit if I started needling. He does it himself, of course. But what's good for the gander gets the goose thrown off the drop.
Okay. 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 Cause there's a body we're gonna loot. We're gonna loot for the Adam here in a second. This one.
The angel.
Yep, the angel. Alright. Oh, you know what we should do? Do we have traps? We don't have trap rivets, do we? Son of a bitch. Alright, no trap rivets. Good luck! Hopefully you'll cover that. There you go. Deads.
No negotiations. Hand her over. You think I'm that dumb? Sure, why not? You keep thinking that, you know.
Okay. It shoots pretty damn slow. Oh, I did hit him. Shit. Oh, fuck me. Shit. Fuck. Oh, shit. Shit. Fuck all of you. Holy shit. Hey, you're dead.
Ta-da! Come on, Daddy.
Holy fuck.
Daddy.
Oh my god, so I was like super focused right there.
From the
that got out of hand. That got out of hand. Let me search everything around here. Hey, you did good work. Good work. You did good work. Good work. Alright. Look at this. I didn't even see these guys. He took care of it no problem. Well done. I knew I was going to want him. The second that I saw that Atom body, I was like, I'm going to want that Atom body. Sounds like a band or something. Okay. We got everything taken care of. I think everything's pretty much accounted for here. Oh, and there's a health pack there. There's a health pack on the first floor that we dropped as well. Let's go pick that up. And then while we're here, we'll pay $9 to heal. Look at that. Fucking perfect. We're in this ship. No problem. No problem. Oh, damn. There we go. I couldn't get it to activate.
Soul rapture leaks. Crying about it's only going to add to the surplus of moisture, innit? Nothing's to say. It's our design. But Simon goes to see Dr. Lam anyway, beset by guilt, because we can't find another contract. Then he comes out the other side, saying he's always wanted to take the orders. He's Father Simon Wales now. If I ever see that Sophia Lam in the street, I'm going to give her the back of me fucking hand. And a knot on the head, besides.
Well, he's not a fan of Sophia Lam, that's for sure. Did I search you? I don't think I did. No, I did not. Look at that. And a first aid kit. Sweet. They know taking those guys on is rough, so they hand you a free first aid kit. Oh, God. Shit. What are you? First aid kit, please.
That has to be Daniel. Hunt him down and pin his ears back, kid.
Okay.
No one ever gets
there. My walking suddenly got a lot louder. Go. Look at us go. I'll go in there in a second. I just want to. Oh, this is pretty much where we came through, it looks like. Yeah.
I got legs.
Not a whole lot I can do about that. Wow, that's crazy. Where'd they go? No, come back here. I want to hack you. Oh, okay. I think he is mine now. All right, let's go. There's a lot of sounds happening in this game right now. I feel like it might be a little hacked or a little glitched at the moment. Is there water coming out of that piano? Oh, no. Well, I'm not sure. There we go, that worked. That worked. Oh, there was an Eve hypo back here. There we go. Don't want the shutdown because I'm actually using those. Oh, shit. Oh, I got myself drunk. Damn it. It makes me so dizzy. Grab the blue. Himself.
Then Andrew Ryan says he wants Wales and Wales for Rapture. a cathedral with no god, befitting the ascent of man. Now I'm running, girls, and Simon thinks he's saving souls. Father Wales. Ha! Can you believe I shared a womb with such a slap?
Oh, shit. I don't need them both by any means. All right. GG's. Now, there was a guy that just jumped in here, and I thought we killed him, but I don't see his body anywhere. I'll take that. Okay, come through here.
Hook her up, you dog bastard.
Are you my friend? I think, yeah, you're my friend. You ran through this way, clearly.
And here's a dozen.
Whoops. No, I hit the button. Okay, those splicers are fucking weird. Oh, shit. Backing up. Okay, there's that. Shit, can we go here? Fucking A. Oh, wait a minute. Let's go here. Okay, there's that. Where did that one guy go, though? Shit. Oh, there. That's him.
Tonight, I had a pain in me head. And this time it wasn't from the wine or the horse. So naturally, I came up to my office to murder it with a drink. And there on my liquor rack is a bottle of sacramental wine from my dear brother Simon. And of course, the vintage date on the label is the code to enter his territory. 1919. I should pass his bleeding wine through my system, send it back warm.
Faster, Mr. B. Don't make me carry you. Use key code. Oh, shit. I forgot the key code. I wasn't paying enough attention. Alright, I'm sorry, I gotta walk away from them. I haven't done two with this little sister yet.
Faith, Delta. It lives within us, yet beyond us. Daniel Wales lacked it. Father Simon Wales does not. The faithful do not die in fear, as you did. We achieve martyrdom.
Fuck! Okay, we're in a bad spot. I'm gonna run around and find some first aid kits. There we go. I got some ammo for this gun. Okay, so I got first aid kits galore. I think I gotta go upstairs now, perhaps? No, where does it want me to go? Oh, I gotta go through the security door. Right, okay.
Ah, now through this junction is the rest of the alley, including the very pumping station we are after. Father Wales has been recruiting holy rollers down there for Lamb.
Okay. Wait. Oh, I didn't get busted. He got busted. Shit. It's 1919. Wow. Good thing I didn't pay attention, huh? Nailed it!
Father Simon Wales, can you hear me? I have trapped a devil at your doorstep. And Simon, Daniel, is dead. Murdered. Can you hear him crying out for justice?
They've cut the power on you. You're stuck till the backups kick in. I'll help you hold him back. Check the pneumo.
Oh, shit.
know this beast. Daniel's body may go cold, but his soul rests with the child of the lamb. You shall roast and blacken in the pit, and it'll be a grieving brother sent you there.
I don't need them healing themselves. Oh, hi. Hello. Where did you come from? Jesus. Alright, so I guess this is just one of those wave after wave type deals. There you are. Okay. Shit.
Your sin itself marches to meet the beast, and its name is Legion.
Okay, good. These things are fucking me up. Why are you? Oh, crap. There you are. Okay, that works a lot better.
Eleanor Lamb is our salvation, demon. You shall not rob us of our final reward.
Uh-oh. Oh, you're on fire. Crap. Okay. The spear? Oh, there you are. Shit. Come on.
That's right. Shut your mouth. You bird mine now, squire.
Fuck no!
Go back to fairyland.
I'm always safely.
Oh, come on.
Who's it? She's gonna win.
That's all that took.
Attaboy, sport. I think you're closing in on Simon's underground temple. Now get down to pumping station number 5 and drain out the park here.
Okay.
Oxygen's running thin in this train car, and I'd sure hate to see our partnership cut short.
Okay. I don't want to see it cut short either. We can do this. We can do this. Jesus. That guy was so tanky. Unreal. I burned through everything. I'm just going to look around so quick, see if there's anything else that I can salvage from any of this. Because, yeah, it's crushing me right now. Absolutely crushing me in terms of...
Ask yourself, Delta. You, who have suffered beyond measure at the hands of men like Ryan. What is the cost of paradise? To end pain. To end sin. What must we pay? Eleanor is my answer.
Speak up!
Nah, nasty.
Oh shit! Fuck! Are you kidding me? Are you fucking serious right now? I can't. Are you kidding me? What am I? This is fucking bullshit. This is unfucking real. Like, what am I supposed to fucking do? Jesus.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Kill me if I lose you.
I'll fight you.
All right, so let's try and see if we. Okay, there's a health pack. That's good. We got lots of money. So if we could find a store, we'll be. Oh shit. Okay. Good. Can't go through there. That's just blood.
The pair bond is a success. If somehow an Alpha Sirius wanders too far from his little sister, our physical failsafe kicks in, a chemical trigger that induces coma. It is a symbiotic relationship enforced by the girl's pheromone signature. The first successful candidate was Delta, I believe. It is unfortunate that poor Dr. Su Chong will not be here to raise a glass.
Oh, all right, cool. Tap that out. No, nothing yet. Okay, there's that. Now, I need to get past them without getting too close to the sister and pissing him off. Ah, balls. Fucking figures. Let's do it. This just got a whole lot messier. Oh shit! Can I not be on? There we go. Oh god. Oh, it's a big dude. Come on. Shit. Holy shit, these fights are getting ridiculous. Oh shit, I don't have any more rivets. That's what's happening. I'm like, why am I not shooting anything? I'm all out of ammo. All right. Shit. Shit. Fuck, no. Who's left? Fuck. Okay.
Are we gonna be together?
Sweet. Oh my god. It's starting to not be worth it. That is so much harder to do. It is so much harder to go through all of that every single time. Let me search through everyone. What the shit? Oh my god, like, one dude is crushing me. This game is going in a different direction. Nope, I'm sorry, I'm running away. Please don't chase me. I have to kill him too. That's the worst part. Now that I've finished up with her, I need another one. I think there's three total, so... there's that.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Now get in there before anyone kills you. That's helpful. Non-believers are not welcome here anymore. Yikes. Here, let's hack this real quick. Whoop, whoop. No! Whoop, whoop, whoop. There we go. Thank you. Oh, balls. Okay, so that's actually where we're going to end this episode. Yeah, we got two of the sisters. It's over there. It's over. Two of the sisters are taken care of. We have one more. It's right in front of me. I don't have the ammo or the health to take on another Big Daddy. Not really sure what I'm going to do. So we're going to keep plugging away at this, but thanks so much for coming by and checking out this episode. If you liked it, hit that thumbs up button. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button. If you want to have a conversation about these games or play a game together or something, go to twitch.tv/ontheblueranger Monday through Friday at 5:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, or stay right here for more daily uploads just like this. Gang, thanks so much for coming by, and I will see you in the next episode.